Hi, my name is Jessica Jane Rule and I'm a visual artist. Like when growing up, I started working traditionally. Like I've only done digital work in the past year, so I start with traditional. Traditional, I work with pencil or pen or coloring pencil, and I do cross hatching, and that works well for me to get like fine details. And digital, I'll do digital painting, so working with a white cotton and tablet and pen and using brushes. I think my artwork is very feminine, so I like to like organic, and my work is very detailed. Yeah, and just colourful, I think, as well.
Hi, my name is Jessica.
I'm really inspired by visual development artists and concept artists for film and animation. So I get a lot of my inspiration from there, because that's what I'm interested in doing in the future, and that's the kind of artwork I like to look at. And things like fashion illustration as well. Yeah, you can find my website by searching my name in Google, Jessica Jane Rule, and for Facebook, The Art of Jessica Jane Rule. My name is Jessica Jane Rule and I'm a raw artist.